Play me some pimp, man.
There you go.
Let me tell you something about muscle contraction. This fundamental basis puts your body into action. Many people go to the gym to get fit, but if you don't know the science, you'll be looking like a twig. Starting from the microscopic level in your muscle, your fascicle, myocyte, myofilament. Within the myofilament lies two proteins, actin and myosin. Step into the scene. These proteins slide past each other when you work out, but this is just the basis of what we're talking about. Now you know the core of what I'm about to say. Let's talk about action potentials, okay? Action potentials come from the motor neuron, releasing acetylcholine, telling the cell to turn on. This neurotransmitter travels to the synaptic cleft, where it meets chemical ion channels at the cell. Sliding down the sarcolemma goes the potential. Cell goes negative to positive. That's differential. Next in line for the potential is a triad made of two terminal cisternae and a T-tubule. When the impulse travels down into the T-tubule, it meets proteins called DHPR. Don't let this fool you. DHPR tells Ragan, open up the door. And then Ragan tells the SR to release calcium more. This newly released calcium combines troponin C, which is a precursor to tropomyosin, you see. Tropomyosin blocks the active sites on actin until calcium comes in, telling it to move, man. This is the point where actin and myosin bind. I'll go ahead and call this a cross bridge if you don't mind. PI is going to leave at this point, resulting in myosin moving on your joint. Now that the myosin is moving a little faster, ADP leaves and myosin binds to actin tighter. ATP then comes in and releases the active fiber. If this doesn't happen, then your body starts to rigor. The cross bridge then uncocks the two proteins. Muscle relaxation is the new scene. Let me tell you something about muscle contraction. This fundamental basis puts your body into action. Many people go to the gym to get fit, but if you don't know the science, you'll be looking like a